A very good morning, class 3. Here's your EBS class, and we are doing chapter 6, Sharing is Caring. Okay, so in the previous classes, we have done the explanation of this chapter and the some of the exercises. Today, we are going to do the remaining exercises of chapter 6. Now, let's start. Open your books to page number 39. Open your books to page number 39. On the same page, here's an exercise A given. Fill in the blanks with the help of a clue box. Here is a clue box given, and you have to fill these blanks with the help of the clue box. So the number one is here. Sharing and caring makes you a dash person. Sharing and caring makes you a dash person. Sharing and caring हमें कैसा person बनाती है? It makes us a good person. So write good here. G double O D good. Sharing and caring makes you a good person. Number two, you dash the joys and sorrows of your family and friends. You dash the joys and sorrows of your family and friends. You share. S H A R E share. You share the joys and sorrows of your family and friends. Number three is, we should care for the elderly people and understand their dash. We should care for the elderly people and understand their needs. N-E-E-D-S, needs. Okay? Answer three is needs. N-E-E-D-S, needs. Number four, sharing and caring makes a family dash. Sharing and caring makes a family strong. So write it down here, S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Sharing and caring makes a family strong. Number five, members of a family must do their duties and fulfill dash. Members of a family must do their duties and fulfill responsibilities. R-E-S-P-O-N-S-I-B-I-L-I-T-I-E-S, responsibilities. Members of a family must do their duties and fulfill responsibilities. Answer number one is good. Number two is share. Number three is needs. Number four is strong. And number five is responsibilities. Okay? Now come to the next one, exercise B, write yes or no. Number one, we only share joys of our family. No, it is wrong. So write no here. We must enjoy the joys and sorrows together. Okay. Number two is, sharing and caring makes a family boring. It is also wrong. So write no and oh no. Members of a family care for each other. Yes, it is right. So write Y-E-S, yes. Number four, being helpful makes us a good person. Yes. Answer is yes. Number five, members of a family must do their duties. Yes. We always do our duties. So answer one is no. Number two is also no. Number three, yes. Number four, yes. Number five is also yes. Okay. Now the next exercise is exercise C. Complete the given statements. Number one, here are some statements given. We have to complete it. Number one, A part, my grandmother's name. You have to write your grandmother's name here. Okay. यहाँ आपको अपनी दादी का नाम लिखना है. Okay, with the help of your mama. Okay. B part, her special quality. यहाँ आपको उनकी एक special quality लिखनी है. Just like, जो भी उनकी एक special quality हो, वो यहाँ पे लिखनी है. जैसे I am writing it here, that sharing, S-H-A-R-I-N-G, sharing, thanks, T-H-I-N-G-S, thanks, with, W-I-T-H, with loyalty, L-O-Y-A-L-T-Y, loyalty. So, you have to write your grandmother's name here and you have to write her special quality. as if I am writing here sharing things with loyalty. Okay. Number 2, A part, my grandfather's name. Here you have to write your grandfather's name, and in the B part you have to write his special quality. Like I am writing C-A-R-I-N-G, caring, for, F-O-R, for every, E-V-E-R-Y, every person, P-E-R-S-O-N, person, full stop. I am writing the special quality of a grandfather, caring for every person. You have to write the names of your grandmother and your grandfather by yourself, okay? And you also have to write their special qualities. Special quality of a grandmother, sharing things with loyalty. And special quality of grandfather, caring for every person, okay? So you all have to do these three exercises in your EBS notebooks in a very neat and clean handwriting, okay class? So this is all for today. Thank you.